Hej, witam Was bardzo serdecznie. Tu jest Byron i zapraszam Was na kolejny odcinek z The Walking Dead. Wydaje mi się, że końcówka. Przygotowujemy się na węcki. Znaczy, no zobaczymy. Musi pójść dobrze. Przekonamy się. Mam taką cichą nadzieję. Ja w ogóle ten, nie mówiłam wam nic. Ten, no, tu mam urlop. Pod odcinkiem masz, znaczy... Mari, Mari, hokus pokus. O Jezu, to się... Tak mi życie prze... Nie, no nie, gdzie? Broko, sylaetkę. Nie, z misiem. Ile czasu minęło? Dwa tygodnie później. Sporo. A już się o tego wali, co? A oni jeszcze... Tam, że oni szybciej przyjdą. Myślałam. Więc w lipcu mam... W lipcu mamy urlop. No tak, no. Bo co? Nie mam dziecka.
AJ?
Gdzie on zaś polus?
Where are you?
Pod łóżkiem, zerknij.
W jej kanapie. Boję się, coś śni.
Dlaczego mnie nie kochasz? Stulaj mnie, głaskaj mnie.
Aha.
Patata i konik, hop.
Teraz się zmienił w potwora. Zacznie mówić? Co to za wizje? Co chodzi? Do góry nogami jest, bo 201 powinno. Co to za dziwne.
Chodzi.
Koszmar. Faktycznie minęło 14 dni, czy to jest jakieś takie. Koń symbolizuje. Nie śni mi się nigdy. Koń. Koń płacze jak dziecko. Jasne. Jakieś koszmary ten. Wcześniejsze.
You were having a nightmare.
No, nieco ty nie powiesz.
Same one you used to have all the time. About what happened at the ranch.
I'll be okay. Just give me a minute.
A faktycznie minęło 14 dni.
Hey, what do you have there?
Pisiorek.
Did you have a bad dream too? You've been having them a lot lately.
I feel safer like this, not sleeping. I want to stay up forever. I probably could. Like 18 days. If I tried hard.
Yeah.
I don't know about that. I've never met anyone who could go more than a few days without sleep.
Then I'll be the first. If we were in danger, then I would.
Ah! Here, let me help you back to bed.
No. You don't have to keep checking on me. You always say, be tough. So I am. You say, be strong. And I will. All the time.
No, silny, ale nie głupi, no.
I raised you to be strong, not stupid.
I'm not.
Shutting people out when they're trying to help you? That's stupid.
Please, don't call me stupid.
Głupi jesteś, głupi, 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 głupi.
I'm sorry you had to do all the hard work to atone me. I'm gonna help you more, so you don't have to do everything.
Hey, co,
where
co,
are you going?
Co ci się stało? Kim ty jesteś?
On patrol.
Patrol.
For danger.
O Jezu, weź.
Bad people. Monsters. Whatever you have nightmares about.
No nie bardzo.
Absolutely not. It's dark out there.
Actually, I'm Patrz. Kinda tired. I'd, kinda rather stay.
Yeah, I figured. What is it?
Wybaj bohatera.
Could I maybe sleep in your bed? Like I did when I was little?
Up ten nóż.
Yeah, come on up.
I'm not scared, just tired. Mm-hmm.
That makes sense to me. Yeah. Think you need that?
Od poduszkę daj.
AJ?
What?
You're still little.
Yeah, I know.
Trochę większy, ale mały dalej. Ciekawe, czy faktycznie te 14 dni minęło, czy to był tylko jakiś koszmar. Może, może nie. Nie mam pojęcia.
You ready to work today, kiddo?
Bad dreams always make me more tired.
Me too.
I slept better in your bed.
Przycięło mnie coś. Nie mieć przeskok, jej, jak... Może po kolei ładny. Dobra, ja jestem Końcówka. To coś kombinuję. Czyli faktycznie minęło te dwa tygodnie. Ogarnij się, kuźwa, chłopie.
I thought Lily and Abel would show up days ago. I wonder why they're holding off.
Don't know. All I wanted was more time to prepare, but now this waiting sucks and everyone's on edge.
Need my help?
Yeah, actually. Could you check on everyone and make sure they're doing shit right?
Sure, I'm on it.
Thanks, Clem. I should go board up the back hallway, since Lewis isn't gonna do it.
Go away!
Pretty clear message.
Go away! Dobra, zaczniemy od lewej do prawej.
Place looks ready for a war.
No, no tak, no. Musi być gotowy. I gównia, gówniarzu. Ty, ładnie trafisz. Psy.
Shit.
Co to ma
być? Going on?
In a few weeks, or days, or hours, the raiders will be here. Burn down our place and steal or kill us. And then it won't matter how much I sucked at this.
The raiders aren't gonna burn anything or steal anybody. We'll stop it.
You sound like Marlin. I mean,
not
about fighting, but when he was trying to cheer us all up. For years, I sat around making stupid jokes, playing stupid games, while my best friend was left with all the responsibility, all the tough calls, all the sleepless nights,
and eventually a bullet in the head. And I didn't do a damn thing about it.
And then when you tried to tell us what he was really like, and AJ shot him, I blamed you. Both of you. If I could take it back, I would. I knew that the day you got back.
I still do.
AJ killed him. I didn't stop it.
He was my best friend, almost like my brother, but the things he did, they were fucked up.
Oh, wow.
I'll never be glad he died. But I understand why AJ thought it was the right thing to do. Here, you take it.
Are you sure? I mean, it's Marlin's.
Yeah, it was. And he used it to defend the school before... before he stopped. Go ahead. Try it.
Prosty w obsłudze.
In that direction, please.
Nie, w niego. Mogę ten? Potrenować? Fajnie by było.
And just so you know, I'm totally laughing out loud when you miss.
Nie spudłuję. Really? Ja wiem co? Raczej tak. Ile mam tak jeszcze potrafić?
Damn. Remind me to never piss you off while I'm standing at a moderate distance with a big red circle painted on my chest. You want to come back and practice more? Just let me know. Okay?
Sounds good.
No, no raczej nie potrzebuję.
Thank you. For all of it.
I czułam strzelanie z Luisem. A on i tak nie umie trafić. Kurwa ma. Podniesił. Nie, nie chcę już ten. Starczy mi. Piękny masz.
Hopefully this at least creeps the raiders out.
No, fajnie by było, jakby były żywe te głowy, to by było ciekawa sprawa. Ej, stu przewróciłam.
Well, no one's coming over those.
Ej, nie. Co? Dobra, co tam ci... O, jakie...
It'll work. It has to.
No musi. Oto.
Do you think Sophie and Minnie might be with them when they get here?
I don't know. Maybe. I'm doing watch, Clem, for danger. Like patrol? No, Clem. Lookout's totally different than patrol. How so? You don't walk. Oh, right.
No, raczej tak. Laska się nos. To ma jedno z... Nic. A ty, piękny, co robisz? Aha, te bomby.
Hey, what are you doing?
Bomby.
Test. Gotta see if the bomb will go off. This little thing won't kill anybody. Just gotta see if it'll light.
Yeah, it better. Our whole plan rests on that little thing. If they get in, I'll need you to set the bomb off while I distract them.
Expect the unexpected.
Yeah, something like that.
I read that on one of those stupid inspirational posters. School used to have them everywhere. As soon as things went to shit, I tore them all down. Stupid shit. Could you? My hands all fucked up from messing with it all day.
Really, Mumton?
Stand back. Fucking shit. If it doesn't work. Fucking shit!
Nie no, niech próbuję.
I'm sure you'll get it. Keep trying.
It's not like I got all the time in the world to play scientist and figure this shit out. I'll figure it out. I just need more time.
No to siedź, no.
Alone time to think.
I get it. I'll leave you alone.
Thanks though for helping.
Co? Chcę mnie kochać, co? Ale tam jeszcze, ale lewa strona jeszcze nie.
Nothing left we can use. Wonder if they ever tried to rebuild it after it burned down.
Nie. O, piję się dalej tego.
Ms. Martin, thanks for protecting everyone.
Ja się pilnuję.
I hope it's beautiful where you are, Brody.
Na plaży z palmami. Nie powiem. Co tam, psinko?
What are you doing down there, Rosie? Come here, girl. Good girl. What did Marlin used to do?
No, czemu psinkę? Pogłaskać, nie, nie. O, nie, no bez przesady napluł. Nie bardzo.
Back hallway's secure. How is everyone? Okay, or, you know, a total fucking mess.
Ja no, I'm gotowy.
They're ready for this. Really? Really. The school is defended and everyone's eager to get the fight over with.
Because you're boring and your idea is stupid.
Oh, I'm being stupid? You're the one who can't think straight. If you could hear yourself.
Guys, what the fuck? Violet told us to work on the traps together, but a Sim won't listen to anything I say.
That doesn't mean you have to scream at each other.
Stay out of this. I have an idea for duffel bags filled with bricks. We drop them on the raiders if they get to the admin building. Billy here wants to use a giant, idiotic swinging log to take out one raider at most. It's completely stupid.
You're stupid.
You're being childish.
I am not. I'm trying to help.
So help. And stop arguing.
The swinging log sounds like it could do real damage.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Sure, damage to like one person. If it manages to hit anyone at all. I don't know why I'm surprised though. You know, I can't remember the last time Willy did anything useful for this school. You could barely.
What the shit?
Oh,
dude, you okay? Yeah, fine. Shit.
Christ. We'll all kill each other before the raiders even get a fucking chance.
Right, what we need is something to break the tension.
Chłopanego się pobawcie.
Hey buddy, how's it hanging? Dude, fuck off. Sulking in the corner isn't gonna help us fight off the raiders. Or turn that frown upside down.
You get more annoying every day.
Regardless, I've come up with a plan to make everybody feel better. And that plan is a game.
O Jezus, zaś karty, zaś będziemy się spowiadać.
Come on, we gotta play.
Okay, I'm coming.
Well, we haven't played a game in weeks since that night with Marlin.
I mean, if you wanna go ask Ruby to come play, I don't mind waiting.
Shut up, dude! I swear to God.
You've got a crush on Ruby?
Oops.
What are we playing?
Truth or Dare.
You don't use cards in Truth or Dare.
You do in this version. Everyone draws. Highest card gets to ask, lowest card has to answer.
This should be good. Let's see. Truth. Mary.
Oh, Jesus.
Bye.
Fine. Mary flip kill. Ruby, a Sim, or James, that guy who saved me. Oh my God.
You gotta answer. Them's the rules.
What? Yeah, come on.
Let's see. I would marry...
James był spoko. Ruby.
James. He sounds mysterious.
No właśnie.
You pronounce horrifying differently than I do.
Didn't you say he wore skin? Like, human skin? Whatever makes you happy, Clem. I would,
Flip.
Ruby? Asima.
Asim. Oh, wow. Now, that's awkward.
I don't think you're his type. He's into redheads. Dude, shut up.
No, sorry. No,
so
Ruby's
just... You're killing.
This is amazing.
Ruby! Wow, poor Ruby.
Poor, kind-hearted Ruby. A Sim would happily marry you.
Damn it, Lewis.
This is great. We're laughing, we're bonding. It's a nice break from thinking about homicidal assholes sneaking into our homes to kidnap us.
Not if you bring it up.
On to round two.
Jezus Maria.
I win.
And poor Sim loses.
Definitely a dare.
Okay. Do your worst.
Coś robi, bo się upocyło. Nie, no żwendaczenie.
You have to ask Ruby for a kiss.
Seriously? The most legitimate of dares.
Powodzenia. Nie, no zombiaka nie.
I can't breathe.
No co, wolam zombiaka.
Well, I think we all learned something about our good friend Asim today. Mainly that he has no romantic charm whatsoever.
Shut up.
Look sharp, y'all. It's time for round three.
Boże, jakie pytanie. O, będziemy odpowiadać.
I got it. We've been pretty hard on poor Asim here, teasing him about sweet Ruby. Seems only fair we mercilessly tease someone else about unrequited love. So, Clem. Anyone here you like?
Luisa,
seriously? Like?
To what are you, six?
Seven, thank you.
Seriously? Putting me on the spot isn't cool.
You did it to a Sim.
It's okay, Clem. You don't have to answer.
And blam. That's how a game dies.
Really, miałam ale nie było wyboru, czy tą osobę.
A Sim, you've got the high card. And the loser is... Tennessee. What's something you've never told anyone because you were afraid they'd make fun of you? You got this.
I think walkers won't always
be. Oh.
They'll go away someday. Cause the world goes in cycles, right? Ice Age, Stone Age, some
epoka zombiakowa.
So it's like that. This age will end. And another one will start.
An age without walkers. Like it used to be.
It'll be better.
Hmm.
Why is everyone looking at me like that? Did I ruin the game?
Oh, chciałbym.
That's really beautiful. I never thought of it that way.
What's wrong, AJ?
I just don't know what it's like. All of you do, but I don't. I don't remember a time before monsters.
You know what, little dude? It's okay that you don't. Believe me, the world before this one was pretty shitty.
Nie był taki zły.
And that feels like a good place to call it.
We should finish up our work anyway. It's getting dark. You're on lookout?
Yep. Clementine's got it after me.
Can I come?
Of course you can, little guy.
Hey.
Hey.
You, need any help with that log?
Yeah, it's pretty heavy.
Let's go build the deadliest log ever conceived by man.
No.
Sorry I punched you.
It's okay. It's a pretty good punch.
I'm headed to the bell tower. I want to check out our defenses on the back wall before bed.
Do you need help?
Sure, if you want.
You could always help me instead. I am on piano duty.
What? Nie, no.
I gotta get in some practice before one of you decides to chop it into firewood.
No, nie,
I've
no.
got a project I want to try, but I need a second person.
Really? Mogę zostać sama. No nie, no pójdziemy do Violetki. Jezu, ja czuję, że jakiś romans się... Bardzo dziwne. O, dziś. Sorry, Luis, ale nie. Ta druga Violetka trzymała za nas kciuki. Stawiała się co chwilę za nami, więc... Czuję się zobowiązana. O kurde.
So, we're checking the walls.
Yep, from up there. That's the best view.
Czemu to jest jakiś podstęp na randkę ład?
You ready for a climb?
Chodź, podam ci rękę. Asasynka.
Dangerous. What's more dangerous than walkers? Or that death trap you called a car?
Okay, fair.
Come on, you're not chicken, right?
Because
no.
No, I'm thinking about chicken nuggets. Do you remember those?
Not really.
I do. We always got them on Sundays. There was no time for grandma to cook between church and Bible studies, so fast food. Damn. I'd give an eyeball for a chicken nugget right now.
Oh, skoczyła łata.
Kind of. Yeah.
Spider skok. Ładne widoki na pewno te góry.
Traps,
hello,
weapons.
Po co my tu jesteśmy?
You made it happen. We couldn't have done it without you. You've got lookout duty tonight, right?
Yep, me and AJ.
So.
Do you have time to hang out first?
Oh, oh, Jezu, ja czuję, no mówiłam wam, romans.
Sure.
Romans. Patrz, mam kwiaty, pizzę. Bardzo. No jest. I żeberka. Dawno nie mam żeberek. Żebowym.
Beautiful.
Romantycznie.
Just to get away for a while. Clem.
Yeah? I know you came back for medicine. For AJ, but after that you could have just left.
Dostałam dla ciebie, kochanie, nie wiesz o tym.
Why didn't you?
Jezu, no.
I know that puts you on the spot. You don't have to.
Jest bezpiecznie. To mój dom. Ty tu jesteś.
Well, this is my home. I haven't had that in a long time. AJ's never belonged anywhere. This is the first time he's had a home at all.
Yeah.
I'm glad.
Ale ja cię kocham, a ty.
Nope. You?
I learned some in school, but can't remember them.
Let's make some up. Come over here.
No, Jezu. Oj. Oj, busi, busi.
If I remember right, everyone's born under a special sign, right? It determines your personality.
Busi, busi, ja to czuję po kościach.
Whatever, let's just make up our own. Rules, signs, what it says about you. It's not like anyone remembers the old way.
Okay, nie, Elisa się nie martw, póki później.
See? It's a fish.
Gdzie? Ja nie widzę. O! 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 Usiadł. Aha, ja mam narysować. Zepsułam. Nie zepsułam. No widzę rybę, ja widzę.
Widzę rybę, to jest ryba.
Szkoda, że nie prawnik.
Right. Now it needs a personality. Bright, pretty, good with other people, always moving, tons of energy. Sounds like anyone we know. The energy one is easy. Good with people.
To ty. So much. Podrywamy.
Yeah, it sounds like you. Weren't you listening? I said good with other people.
Well,
maybe not that part. I'll try to take the rest as a
compliment.
I spy with my eye a knife. See it?
Ale taki patyczak.
Right there. Right above your head. Yeah, they're all above my head.
No tu pewnie. Ale nie będzie działa. Ja mam kuźwa noża ci narysować. O, zepsuł. Wygląda jak kuźwa kara. Co to? Aha, już widzę nawet jak. Dobra. Jest nóż! Stępy jakoś...
Awesome. This one's easy. Smart, clean, vicious, dependable. Someone you want with you in a fight.
Znowu ty, kochanie.
Anyone gets shit done.
Pasuje do ciebie. Znowu, kochanie, to ty.
Sounds just like you. Come on, you can't give me every sign. Someone else.
Yeah.
That's mine, definitely. Yeah, that's a good one for you. Wish everyone would have seen all that sooner.
No, jejku, a ty tak.
Okay, one more time. I found a bird. Like a tak. Real bird? No, a star bird. Right there.
No widzę, ale... Czy ja trafię dobrze? Ja czy to mogę psuć? Aha, pokazuję, które trzeba wybierać. Dobre. Ćwirci, ćwir. A teraz już widzę. Ćwir.
A bird is free. It could go anywhere it wanted to. Up and up and up and never come
młody.
Back. Go south, east, west, doesn't matter.
To każdy z nas.
Straight into a sunset. No. It's all of us. Everyone here wishes they could fly away from all of this. Maybe
ano.
We'll learn to fly together someday.
Chcesz.
Sorry, I didn't mean to just talk so much.
Gada ile w lesie.
It's just I've watched people leave before. Family, friends. They never come back. But you did. And now I
o Jezu, ja wiedziałam, że będzie romans. Czuję do ciebie coś więcej. Kochanie!
That sounds much dumber when I say it out loud.
Prawnik, gdzie jesteś?
I think... I mean, I hope... We're more than friends.
No.
And... I want...
Buzi. Być w związku.
Must to be, like... Together. You know, like...
Co ona na to? Oh no!
Yeah.
O, wiedziałam, kuźwa.
I mean, yes. Yes, let's do that. Yes.
Wiedziałam. No niech będzie mnie to lotto.
A może buzi? Buzi.
Shit sticks. Probably time for your lookout shift. Ready?
Ale miało być buzi.
Prawnie, gdzie jesteś, jak cię nie ma. No urlop. Nie no, mówiłam, że urlop mamy. Lipczowy. długi urlop. Odcinek też będzie. Ja czy faktycznie ogarnę to. Chcę obciąć już teraz, powiedzmy, że już teraz. Wiecie co, może przytnę to. Zrobimy sobie kolejny odcinek. Trzeci? Czwarty będzie. Trzeci to jest, czwarty będzie. Dobra. Dobrze, no nic. Dzięki za oglądanie. Proszę o subskrypcję, jeśli wam się podobało. Komentujcie, lajkujcie, dzielcie się moimi filmikami ze znajomymi gdzieś tam na jakichś stronkach. Było bardzo miło i bardzo mi to pomogło. No a my jutro słyszymy się w kolejnym odcinku z The Walking Dead. Dzięki. Cześć.